Greetings, Salinerds. 4 years ago, in 2012, I demonstrated blue triboluminescent or SNASH glow crystals. If you haven't seen that video, click here or in the video description. Now a quick recap. Triboluminescence is the emission of light when something is ground, fractured, or otherwise smashed. This triphenylphosphine bispyridine thiocyanate copper exhibits very nice blue triboluminescence. I'm going to call them smash glow crystals since triphenylphosphine bispyridine thiocyanate copper doesn't exactly roll off the tongue. Now I only had enough chemicals at the time to make a few grams. But recently I purchased several hundred dollars worth of chemicals to do this on a much larger scale of a few hundred grams. Now an interesting property of such crystals is that they are usually strongly fluorescent. This is the same color that will glow when we smash them. Now why would we want this much? Because I'm going to grind them in a blender. Finally I can beat the Will It Blend guys on something. Anyway, let me get them in there. I'm putting in just the largest crystals since they give the best glow. At this point I'd like to give special thanks to my patrons on Patreon. Without your pledges there was absolutely no way this would have been possible. I hope the payoff is worth it. Okay, we're ready. Let me get the lights. That was awesome. What's left behind is this fine powder of the original chemical. I can recrystallize it from pyridine, but that will take some time. Anyway, I still have a lot of the smaller crystals. Let me swap those out. This won't be as impressive, but we might as well try it. Still amazing. So here's our finely blended powder. It still retains its strong fluorescence, but the particles are too small to be effectively smashed. Anyway, that was our smashed glow crystals in a blender. Thanks for watching.
If you would like to support the continued production of science videos like this one, please support the channel on Patreon. Links are in the video description.